Guys, I had the cringiest intro ever. I was like, ho, 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 motherfuckers, but fuck it. What's going on, guys? It's Tyler Adam here, and today is Merry Christmas Eve, and tomorrow's Merry Christmas. So I just wanted to, like, you know, give you guys something back. Like, I don't have any giveaways for anything. You know, I kind of need my PlayStation Plus to get you guys videos, and I'm getting 2K pretty soon. But, I got this long-ass video for you guys. Just to just give you guys a long ass zombie video. You don't have to watch if you want. I don't care. But I just wanted to see if you guys just give you guys an hour long. Well, it's not really hour long because PlayStation doesn't let you record hour long videos. But I hope you guys enjoy this. Today I'm gonna meet some girl's dad. I already met her mother. You know, your boy. He's doing good for himself now. And I know I got 2K as a present. So, you guys know what's gonna happen. The recreation of Adam, Tyree Adam again. We're bringing him back. He's back and he's better, bitch. We're going back to college and everything for his third year. Guys, we're doing this shit again, alright? We're gonna make it happen. And we're gonna fucking destroy bitches on fucking park. Just wait, cause. I guess PlayStation, they gave me $10 for free. I don't know, they just gave me $10 for free and, I bought some VC, so y'all just wait on that one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys. Merry Christmas. And I have a video for New Year's. Don't worry about that. I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys. Stay safe. Make sure, you know, you don't watch your elf. Do whatever, you know, elf on the shelf. You got my boy Santa. Make sure you give that nigga some cookies. You know, the high quality. None of that store brand shit. The high quality. The, Chips Ahoy one, you know what I'm talking about? Love you guys, have a great day, peace.
It's not a calculator, and I'm pretty sure I know who'd want that. Looks like I just found the head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Game you got, Neil.
All right.
Looks like we've got ourselves a backup. This looks useful. Trophy for that? Cha-ching!
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
I wonder if that roller coaster is still operational. If we want to gain any yardage against these guys, we're gonna need to get the power. Oh, what do we have here? Talk about roughing the passer! stay off the field if you don't want to get run over. Just what I needed to get ahead of the game. You guys are ready to party, because I just found a boombox. Andre, where's your mixtape, bro? This looks important.
Your soul will be mine.
Ding! All right. What do we have here? More than a concussion.
Knight Industries Challenge Program.
Put a smile on my face every time. Definitely the dark side.
Guys, I just found an umbrella. I'm not sure what we can do with it, but if it rains, at least my Letterman jacket is staying dry. There's gotta be a way. Find some ammo, or these things are going to be a lot tougher to defend. Bring back the man.
Thank you. Made in the shade.
Hey! It'd really help our full court press if we had the power fully.
Time to get back to Flag headquarters.
I can find some area that can get us some extra yardage. Quarterback to offensive line. That's some stuff!
Carpenter!
We gotta keep these windows blocked or the run is coming right through.
The stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit, and I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of.
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
Pray and spray time. Battery, and it looks like a ghost of something. Not sure what, but it looks like it might be useful.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Alright, kid! Let's play hardball.
Do not power off. Do not disappear. Ready to play. Please, do not disappear.
Thank you.
officer. Will be mine.
And ripping arms from torsos. I hope your birthday.
This looks useful.
Perhaps next time you'll stick to the script.
Arcade? What the heck am I supposed to do here?
New high school.
I'm not sure how productive this is.
Rings
it sure is fun.
Basketball.
All right, I'm ready for the second half. Hey, it's like having an offensive line in a candy box. What I need. things just got a whole lot more explosive.
Yourself out of a paper bag.
Try
it again!
Damn! Shot clock expired. Let's see if I can get back in the game. Alright, the MVP is back. Just what I need, a backup QB. Bullets never hurt.
Infinite grenades!
Hail Marys all day. Bring out the stretch. What do we have here?
Great! Just one more souvenir coin and we've got a price for it.
Windows need some better coverage. We're wide open. Quarterback to offensive lineman. Now that's some stuff. Hey, do you think that gun in the prize booth is a toy? He's got no juice. Gotta check out one of those portals. Nothing like a good defense.
A shout out to our special guest.
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard.
Do not pick this up. Kneel there.
so this is where they've been hiding this thing.
What are you doing in there? Quit wasting time and get back on the set. Our zombie stunt team is getting restless.
I have got to do that again. Yeah, not bad. With this, I can definitely skip leg day. Keep them off the court for a while.
Your fate and your fortune lie between the palm of your
Nothing like a good defense. We gotta keep these windows blocked or the run is coming right through.
Ready for something new, huh? Hang tight. I got just what you're looking for. Sorry, kid. You gotta give me a bit before we mix in the next track. Sorry, Space Cadet. I'm not taking any requests at the moment.
This looks important.
Shut up,
Racer.
Anybody looking to fill their toy collection? Not the best, but this should provide a little extra cover. Trophy for that?
Do not disassemble the old thing.
Hell yeah! What I was hoping for. I wonder if the perk stations I saw are working. Better check them out. This thing feels like it's gonna explode.
probably hold on to this.
What the hell are we supposed to do now?
Thank you.
man down.
I wonder if all the work stations